Schlimmeres.
I have a set. You will give the stones to me. I will accept. I will consume his thoughts, his knowledge, his brain. You still don't trust. Remember, I freed you from the. I came to you as a leader. When you discovered my true I encouraged you to fulfill your potential. And when you saw what I truly am, now I.
Do not forget, there's a card yet to come into play.
This is a risk we cannot take. Your hubris drives you even now. You must trust me. Hand me the stones. I told you. You leave.
We can free Orpheus.
Sometimes, freedom requires us to make sacrifices.
I'll give it a shot.
You will give the stones to me.
This is not the.
The Githyanki's power will see us through.
What? I mean, with its power, I could put an end to this whole thing. Crown, Nether. Do not mistake me. I want to live. Once I'm in position. I'll ensure you are removed to a safe if you think it's best. But I hope you're confident in regardless.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
No one stopped me yet.
Moving.
This may be our last chance to defeat the brain. Do not seek me again. We are done.
Valhalla, and freed the Gith Prince.
As the Githyanki prince takes his blade, a silent cry pierces your head. It's un.
You reek of ill. You fornicated with a mu. And you slaughtered. Nonetheless, you may address me as your majesty. Do not patch. You rejected the Illithid when it no longer suited your needs. I will neither forgive nor forget your abuse of my powers. That is fault. You had the opportunity to surrender yourself to any worthy individual. My guard would have freed me, and I would have. All that suffering. Avoidable. Were it not for. We will destroy the Netherbrain together and put a stop to this nascent empire. The Gake was correct about one thing. The hardest metal in the world would not cut through its mind. At this point, it will take an Illithid to unleash.
And it would take one wizard to unleash a cataclysm powerful enough to tear apart the brain's very being.
I do not know you, wizard, but what I do know is that we must not gamble with the fate of the world. I cannot simply depend upon your word. Justice, I will do it. I will become Illithid. I will sacrifice my soul for my people. I will end the grand design. The Netherbrain will be only too pleased. Even in my darkest hours, I knew it was my destiny to save my Givkar Tavkeen crap.
Let us seek out the Netherbrain and finish this. Once the grand design is ended, kill.
We have lost much already, and we will lose more before the day. But even when the last soul falls, Baldur's Gate will... It is more than a place of opportunity for those of mercantile spirit. Baldur's Gate is a place where anyone can find... Today, Baldur's Gate... Your late friend? This is the one you spoke of.
The very same. The one who will save Baldur's Gate.
The fist examines your illithid ally with suspicion. He was not expecting.
Appearances may change. Observe with whom it traps. This mind flayer will fight with thee. It will.
The fist eyes your illithid ally with suspicion, softening to curiosity.
My steel. And I'm not alone.
You helped me once.
I have marshaled the best the flaming fist has to offer.
The Moon Maiden's silver light is a shield, and I hold.
I'm in the mood to crack some skulls after.
Not sure what I have to offer a mind flare if I'm.
I want my city back. My people have never hunted.
All the strength of the lands we healed flows through me.
Nature's servant.
Glad to have you with us.
The air is thick with anticipation. They're expecting a speech. Something to stir their hearts and put fire in their bellies for the fight ahead.
Well said. We'll prepare ourselves. Baldurin's grace be with you.
Hang on!
Fall back! Fall back! You! Avery, we have to keep running! Mind flare.
It's over.
He's frightened of your Illithid ally, but the very fact it hasn't killed him on sight can the rumors be true? Is this really the Mind Flayer who could save the city? You see his mind racing through its options, finding only one.
Remarkable. Never. Oh.
We go back. Shit! City Watch! With me!
The problem you can make, it knows what to defeat. You will give the stones to me. I will assimilate Orpheus, and now stand aside. Follow the brain's path.
I think I'm gonna be sick.
Come, it's time to leave.
I'm not sure what I was expecting.
They're expecting a speech.
Well, with Baldur. mind flayer.
He's frightened of your illithid ally, but the very fact it hasn't killed him on sight gives him reason to pause. Really, the Mind Flayer who could save the city.
We have to keep running! Mindful.
It can always be true. Is this really the mind? And Flayer who could save the city? You see his might.
City w-
Thank you.
for peace.
Thank you.
coming.
Get a little higher, and we can probably climb.
Oh, and a respite does wonders.
Make it quick.
Way.